How would you like it if a city inspector came into your home to take a look around?
A law and liberty allows it. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington talks with a woman who says it's an invasion of privacy.
I just don't understand why the city thinks that they can come into my house whenever they want.
A city inspector checks out Marcia Burns' duplex in Liberty, and she doesn't like it one bit.
Because it is my dwelling, you know. I pay the rent, I pay for privacy.
This is a copy of the city ordinance requiring that rental properties be inspected. It's a way to force landlords to keep their property up.
Among the problems inspectors look for are with the plumbing and utilities, wiring, outside and inside railings. They also check for working smoke detectors.
Really, the focus is a lot on safety and in livable conditions.
Marcia believes it should be left to tenants and landlords to settle problems.
I've got a good landlord. He's always came in and done anything I've asked him to or needed done. But, you know, I would report it to him, to the landlord, and then second to the city if he didn't want to do anything about it.
Landlords are required to notify tenants about the inspections. But what upsets Marcia even more is that landlords can let inspectors in, whether the tenant's home or not.
I do believe it's a constitutional right to have, you know, freedom to live in your own abode without being bothered.
She wants to fight the rental ordinance with petitions.
Because I feel like it's an invasion of people's privacy.
Did you find anything wrong?
No, sir. Things here. No violations.
Brenda Washington, KMBC 9 News.
Other cities have similar rental ordinances. Kansas City, Missouri does not.